We don't know what the next generation of internet or whatever it will be. But yes, as the world is today, I think it's a human right, and we should all put in a lot of effort to bring the whole world online.